Hi. If you remembered the Windows 2000 installation on the Packard Bell PB570, that worked perfectly, so we are going to try Windows NT 4.0 workstation on the Packard Bell PB570. The reason why we are going to do Windows NT 4.0 is because Packard Bells are designed for Windows 9X systems, so why not try Windows NT? Please note, I'm using the floppies, because I tried an ISO, and it didn't work, so, enjoy the ride.
Okay, Windows NT is finally installed on the Packard Bell PB570. This BIOS screen takes a minute and 30 seconds to process. What we're going to do in this part is to upgrade to Service Pack 6 and get the Sound Blaster 16 drivers installed. Okay, it picked up the video driver, however, we're gonna need sound. And to do this, if you have Sound Blaster 16 or the AWE32 option as the sound, go to Control Panel, click Multimedia, go to Devices, click Add. You want to pick the Creative Labs Sound Blaster 16. Click OK. Blah, blah, blah for this. And we're gonna disable this. Click OK. We'll restart later because we're gonna need Service Pack 6. So let me go insert the Windows NT Utilities ISO. We're gonna get SP6. I accept the license agreement. Okay, Service Pack 6 is done. As we log in, we're going to hear that awesome startup sound. Those NT. Because I love the Windows NT startup and shutdown sounds. They're so cool. Video does look kind of weird if it's at a 16-bit card. It's probably due to the Cirrus being a little being outdated for Windows NT, but listen to the, here's the startup sound. I'll mute my mic so you can hear it. That is a very cool startup sound, but to avoid this problem, you have to set it back at 256 colors. Because if you set it at 6x536, it's gonna look kinda ugly. So Windows NT 4 works on the Packard Bell PB570. So, it's 1381, because Winver, so it's now at Service Pack 6, because it's a must-have for Windows NT. But it does not have system information for some reason. But Cameron DX Diag. Oh, can't. That's a bummer. But it can handle game. It has games like FreeSale, Minesweeper, 3D Space Cadet Pinball, and Solitaire. I'm going to shut this thing down so that you can hear that cool shutdown sound. Kind of funny how the startup sound is reversed for the shutdown sound. So yes, the Packard Bell PB570 does work on Windows NT.